Hello everyone. Now we are going to study about breast cancer, male breast cancer. Okay, and it is comes under to male reproductive problems, and this topic given for BSc Nursing second year. So let's go. We will start our today's class. Firstly, before going to breast cancer, here we will see about cancer. So cancer is the abnormal, uncontrollable, continuous replication of cells, which will inevitably lead to formation of a tumor. So what is cancer, student? I think you all are know about cancer. So cancer means abnormal and uncontrollable growth of spherical mass in over the body. Okay, so it is called cancer. Now we will see next thing, breast cancer. So our main topic is breast cancer. So breast cancer means forms in the tissue of the breast, means abnormal growth and uncontrollable growth happen in over the site of breast tissue. It is called breast cancer. And this kind of breast cancer have a chance to spreading through the lymphatic system. Okay. Now breast tumor. So breast tumor or breast cancer basically have a two type, a malignant type and benign type. What is malignant type? Malignant means cancerous condition of tumor or cell, and benign means non-cancerous situation. So why malignant is a cancerous condition? Because in this condition of malignant situation have a process of oncogenesis is continuous happen, but in benign condition that kind of process is not necessary. That's why it is called to non-cancerous. And malignant have a chance to spreading in the surrounding area, but as compared to malignant, benign is not risk to spreading in the surrounding area of the part. Okay, so it is related to malignant and benign tumor or cancer. Now here we will see stages of breast cancer or breast tissue. Breast tumor. So there is having total four kind of stages is related to breast cancer: stage 1, stage 2, stage 3 and stage 4. So what is stage 1? Stage 1 means it is a starting phase of breast cancer, and this kind of cancer or tumor is comes under to benign kind of breast cancer. Okay. And here person suffer definitely breast cancer, but that condition breast tissue is not look like a cancerous size look shape. Okay. Now second stage also comes under to benign breast cancer, and in this condition breast tissue is not look like normal tissue. And then third type of stage is comes under to malignant kind of breast cancer. In this condition breast tissue is look like a normal tissue, not showing different kind of tissue, not showing a cancerous kind of tissue. Okay, but cancer is a malignant cancer, have a risk to spreading in the surrounding area. Which kind of cancer, student? Third stage cancer. Now if we think about fourth stage cancer, so fourth stage cancer is a very dangerous as compared to another three kind of cancer. Why? Because fourth stage of cancer is have a more chance to spreading in the surrounding area, and this kind of cancer also comes under to malignant kind of cancer. Okay, so it is related to stages of breast cancer. I hope you all are understand. Now the factors that contribute to breast cancer, which kind of responsible thing for have a risk for the development of and developing of the breast cancer. So basically there is having two type of factors for the breast cancer. First is modifiable factor, and second uncontrollable means unmodifiable factors. Now we will see one by one which kind of thing is comes under to modifiable and which kind of thing is comes under to non-modifiable. So non-modifiable risk factor, it means gender, age, personal breast cancer and history, family history, proliferative breast condition, breast density, early menstruation, late menopause. So this kind of thing is comes under two risk factor for breast cancer, but which kind of breast cancer risk factor? Non-modifiable risk factor. Why we are called to non-modifiable risk factor? Because this kind of thing is we are not capable to change. Okay, that's why it is called to non-modifiable. But modifiable means we have a capable to change and for anything and any factors. So that factors comes under to modifiable factor. Okay, so now in a second side we will see modifiable risk factor. Modifiable risk factor also have a chance for risk related to breast cancer, like radiation exposure. If person have a exposure of radiation, burst excessive exposure of radiation, that condition, that person definitely have a chance to breast cancer. Okay, reproduction problem also means reproductive system have a problems like hormonal and any kind of reproductive system related disorders and problems and factors, that particular thing is also responsible factor. Breastfeeding, it is also one kind of modifiable risk factor for breast cancer. Hormone replacement therapy, okay, and oral contraceptives. If a person have taking oral contraceptives, so that kind of oral contraceptives have a side effect to the which kind of thing, for which kind of thing, related to breast cancer. Then body weight and physical activities, alcohol use, tobacco smoke. So this kind of risk factor is comes under to modifiable risk factor or have a chance for developing condition of breast cancer. Okay, so now we will see signs and symptoms related to breast cancer. So signs and symptoms of breast cancer. First symptom is a swelling lump in one of the armpits, means starting is sign and symptom is the swelling happen in around the side of arm area. Okay, in the starting phase of breast cancer, an area of thickened tissue in the breast. And then next side sign and symptom is thickened and thickness have feeling in the side of breast area. One of the nipples has a discharge, sometime it may contain blood, and maybe the chances have a also sign and symptoms like nipple discharge. Okay, so this kind of symptom also showing in duration of the breast cancer. So what is first sign and symptoms? Swelling, second thickness and thickened tissue in the oversight of breast, and third one is nipple discharges. Okay, now next sign and symptom is the nipple change in the appearance, it may become sucked or inverted. Next symptom related to breast cancer is nipple changes, means change in nipple appearance in duration of the breast cancer. The size or the shape of the breast changes have a size and shape of breast changes just because of abnormal growth and development of the breast tissue. Okay, so it is also one kind of symptoms. And then the nipple skin or breast skin may have started to peel, scale or flake. So this kind of symptom also showing students in duration of the breast cancer. So if we see by imaging and pictures, so first picture is the related to swelling in the around side of the breast. Now second one is change in the skin color or texture. If you are able to see picture, so first you all are see, and then second one is related to the change of texture appearance of the breast. And then third image related to clear or bloody fluid that leak out of the nipples. Okay, so this kind of leakage have a chance and drainage have a chance in duration of the breast cancer. Now the skin dimpling, and then next is change the how the nipple looks like pulling in on the nipples. So this kind of images suing in duration of the breast cancer. Okay, so now we will see about the diagnostic evaluation related to breast cancer. Method of diagnosis for the breast cancer detection. Diagnostic test and procedure for breast cancer include like breast exam, mammograms, breast ultrasound, breast MRI scan and biopsy. Breast exam means physical examination basically in the site of a breast. Mammograms means it is a X-ray related to breast. Okay. Now breast ultrasound means ultrasonography in the site of breast. Breast MRI means scan. Magnetic resonance imaging, we are detecting the minorest site of the affected part by the MRI, and biopsy we draw a small sample and we just take one small sample in the site of affected part, and then after that particular sample we send laboratory for the further investigation, further testing in the biopsy procedure. Okay. And here three kind of investigation is comes under to imaging in test investigation like mammogram, because it is X-ray, breast ultrasound and breast MRI. Okay students, so this kind of investigation is very helpful investigation for detecting the patient related to breast cancer. So here we are going to stop our today's session, and we will see further portion in our next class related to breast cancer. Okay.